Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Muli mutia, mugamba mutia, mbalamsi zako, basebo nebanyabo, amanya nedobo zinze Ibra K. Mukasa. Iranga tuliku extra digest mgoba ansonga. Program yafe, extra tour and travel. Tuli mu UAE, that is United Arab Emirates. Jituli na inga tuli mubitundu ebyenja of course tutambula wanone wali wanone wali wanone wali ngabwe nzize kunyonyola tujja kunokola yo bana Uganda batono nnyo tuwaye muko nabo ku ngeri gye balabamu ekintu kino bitambula betya era nga bana Uganda bano tujja kutunulira emirimu egyenja olo tujja kugenda tutunulire emirimu mubakozesa abantu tujja kutunulira mu exporting labor tujja kutunulira mu restaurants tujja kutunulira mu businesses endala tujja kutunulira mu bakola mu logistics eranga akalulu bwe kituuka ku kya logistics okusaabaza ebintu okuscouting ebintu okuziga n'ebigwa mu kowelyo akalulu twakasudde ku mwami Edward Muhumuza tubaleeta bakusigira ekifaananyi tubaleeta bakwanguyize emirimu tubaleeta bakunyonyole tubaleeta bakutegeze ekintu kiri kitya ku ground nkwanirizaako nsaba obuze ku balungi abatulaba
so mukadde wenye yanziza nnyo okumpa omukisa guno okwogeraku abantu baffe naddala bannayuganda abaleeyo yonna abatulaba amanya n'eddoboozi Edward Muhumuza banyongerako ne title endala nti ambassador olw'emirimu gye mbatuusaako kubanza eriiso lyabwe okuva Dubai eno olw'obuvunaanyizibwa bwe bankwasa oba bwe bampa okutambuza business okutambuza ebyamaguzi byabwe n'ebintu ebirala byonna bye tugenda okulaba mu maaso awo era mbalamusiza nnyo bakadde bange
Uganda wangalira wa?
Uganda mbera mbifo binji. Mbera kula mbiro. Sasi kula mbiro.
Okay.
Nenti ndao. Then kule mitiana. Nembera kone kule mitiana o. Baitao chikonge kilomita ngana.
Ntegerao.
Chikonge ntegerao. Aha, bolonji nyo. Then yoli nkwati dadala. Ningenda paka kienjojo next photo.
Josibuka. Okay. Gwetuli naye adiringa mu logistics. Abasinga kutegera kigambo kya clearing and forwarding.
Kitufu abasinga
kyebasinga kutegera. Nja kusaba otunnyonnyole enjawulo eriwa mu bigambo ebyo ebisatu eby'oluzungu. Wetuba tutandikira in fact.
Kitufu nnyo nga bugambye abasinga emirimu gyaffe bumuganti nkola freight logistics yakugamba otegeeza bino ebya clearing kuba kye kintu ekibanguliro kulaki naye nga in most cases ife emirimu egyaffe gye tukola waliwo concept gye bayita 3PL oba third party logistics oba 4PL actually kati twajongerayo netuongera mu technology ntujita 4PL that is fourth party logistics nzikiza so Kenya nyonyonyole kino ndio kenzile wali
no problem it's fine
yena tumuita logistics ala under logistics na ye emirimu egyaffe basically fe tugata abantu ba supplier gwe tuyita client oba customer then ne gye twandiyise shipping line so tugata ebintu ebisatu ebyo yensonga lwaki tugiyise third party logistics so emirimu egyaffe tukwataganya ebintu ebyo okugeza gwe Ibra bw'olinnya n'ojja Dubai n'ogamba nzize njagala kunoonya motoka so ogenda n'ogula emotoka that is the supplier moroka togenda genda nayo oyina okunoonya omuntu
anagisaabaza
exactly
omukutuukeko
exactly engeri
your final destination
exactly now wana kuganti eyaffe it's a third party logistics business tukola ne bannaffe mu industry it's a very big industry tuina mu airlines muli mu shipping line muli mu supplier ne ba client so we are the link mm. between all those people. Mm. So in the background, gogenda nogule moroka, ne kutuka ke Kampala. Ne in the background, there is a lot of work that is done okulanti ekolachi
ekutuka.
So, awenzi jakati kuchiri chombuziza. The difference is, nti clearing agent, owa clearing, ajamu at the point of final destination. Tugeze, emoroka njiguze, mjitambuziza.
Etuse Mombasa, evode Mombasa, etuse Nakawa.
Etuse Nakawa mu bondi.
Yeah.
Owa de container, etuse mu ICD, jetuita internal container depot.
Yep.
Katuwebe tusao, olutuka onzo uvunanyizwa wange webukoma.
Gowa logistics.
Yes. Nze nganze Edward.
Then clearing agent na atandikira
awo. Exactly. I hand over. Nari
kinga URA.
Exactly.
Nenyini property.
Exactly. Checho wow. chenyini nyini. Na yii kakati nze. Ngawe na kunyonyode. Nze ntandikira ku origini.
From the source.
From the source, exactly.
Of the item.
Nemanye chintu chino tuchijewa. Nchitusiza antia mwaya hausi. Chicheche etagisa.
Yeah.
I'll give an example. Ojano ogule moroka. Gwe customer, the best customer knows nguze moroka. That's it, nze njagala Kampala. Buvunanyizi bwa wange. Okulaba njije yo ntu okuntuka okutuka mwaya hausi yange. Buvunanyizi bwachi, what must I do? Okulaba nti moroke ene tukeri nga tafunye buzifu. I'll give an example. Customer itajia kumanya nti erio chebaita inspection. Kuba government ya Uganda tula neteka weteka nti ebintu byonna byonna ebiyingira mu nsi, including vehicles, they have to be pre-inspected. Customer itabimanyi. So what we do all that, buy the car. Waba taliyo, we outsource it, get it inspected. Nenkwa advising ante moro keno, yetago kuchuse mpira simirunji, ejideke mpira jasino. Boba, if it's okay with you, I recommend that we change the tires. No chikola, wabo gani tisijia chikola, njia chikola ya Uganda, it's fine, the owners is vunanyizi babuli kugwe. Kakati nengileta mwaya hausi, then nemanyanti, njiti senti ya, so nengu counseling ya nengu advising anti the best option. I mean, twina options, siku advising anti best option ya, twina options.
Nozi menya menya.
Nozi menya menya mutugeze. Nenkubuzo jagala mbanga chi. Mwizo kunganti. Anze yange sina bisira kwa waliziteka kunyonyi. So nentula nenkuganti. Tunizo jiteka kunyonyi.
Obe ite kumazi.
Obe ite kumazi. Oba waloche tuita roro. Roll on and roll off. Tujivuga negenda. Tujiteka. It's driven and put on the vessel. Netujitwala pake Mombasa. Roll off. Netujivuga neva.
Neve Mombasa.
Neva kuliato.
Ne itakutaka.
Exactly.
Paka Kampala.
Paka Kampala.
Uba paka Marabo, uba paka Busia.
So netukuwa options zizi. Uba netuganti katu wategede. Katu jisemu container. Tujitua kinge. Up to Kampala tujikuwa the final point of destination. So all that. So the difference wali for us, we do forwarding.
But you don't clear.
We don't clear.
Okay.
Yes.
Tuli ku extra digest mugoba nsonga. Ibrahim Kasage manyagange tuli ne mwami Edward Muhumuza dealing am logistics. Of course, chali bade chabuli azamanya nnyo. Obutakuletera yo muntu bakwasaganya bintu bino kujira bantu bintu bya muwendo kuva Dubai no kutuka Kampala omuli ya mamotoka. Omuli screens, omuli ya masimu, omuli ya masawa. Nebi ntu vila labinji, nyebi ntu vio muwendo. Of course, ebifubu tuka mkatale kawano. Abantu banji nyo. Naye nasazeo nengama ntu. We need him as well. Because many posh cars zili mkufugi kwe Kampala. Ezi ise mikono jabano. So, netusala otu munonye, tumulete. At the end of the day, adusigire chifana nyi. Ubereye yunga omanye. Nti chintu chitambula bwe chitwa chitambula bwe chiti. Mwami Muhumuza njagala tutandike okolera mu company chi. Otunyonyodde che mukola obe chintu nga bachino okukolebwa mu butuufu bwacho. Because in our preamble twagadde omuntu asooka amanye enjawulo eriwa between clearing and forwarding at the same time plus logistics. So kati njagala tutunuulire odiringa okola mu company chi era company gy'okolera ediringa mu kusaba za chi tutandikirawo
yesebo maybe chesi kugambie nti I've got an experience in this field of over 20 years
awotubade tulaga
aha okay kati kwega it's been quite long I've worked with several companies till 2008 when I resigned after working with my previous company for about 10 years and I'd worked in different countries here, even China, Uganda, and eventually here. So when I resigned in 2008, I came in 2009 and registered the company here.
In Dubai?
In Dubai. That company is called Rio Global Logistics.
Rio Global Logistics.
Yeah, what you Twitter, RGL.
RGL.
Yes. Yeah, logistics. So basically, I'm a partner in this company and that's the company I work for. It's been here since 2009.
Just in 1 minute.
Yes, sir.
What does it take to register a company?
I'll answer that question like this. First of all, you need to have an idea. Uchichicho ya galo kola. But for example, myself, I chose this because it's what I had experience in. It's what I had been doing. So that's the idea I had. So to answer your question, you need to have an idea. Uchichicho ya galo kola. Then I'll take you through those procedures,
the basics.
Yes, after knowing that, then you need to know you select the name the name erinya lyoyagala okukozesa
nogenda gye bareservingira amanya
exactly either here the system is so straight you can decide to use a company, registered company, their company is doing that. But it's always good to get involved. Yeah, why? Kwanga, you learn so much and there are so many things you can save and avoid mistakes that you can do. So, bomalo kwe an idea, you reserve a name. So it's recommended you choose like four names. So when you choose those
nebakola general search
nebakola general search nebagana nedali ntoja likozesa lino neba shortlisting akabiri then nolonda keri nyalimu then you go to gomalo kuri reserving no sasula fees no genda mu department of economic department of economic development no genda no registering then oyino kumanya ngenda ji registering anti do I want a limited liability company or bangenda kola one man company for example this we opted for LLC when you are registering a company it is by law if it's going to be mainland Dubai you must have what they call a local sponsor so there are two options while you either use the register free zone over no jiteka mu mainland so difference is bobo jitade mu free zone you not interact with mainland so if it's mainland you must have a local sponsor who owns 59% by law takuteka mu sente na ye
atwale bitundu atano muenda
yes
nenga taina muwa denusi chukumi
taina instead you pay him that's the law and he must be a local sponsor a local from this country.
Local sponsor ataina amusente
exactly na ingo musasula
by law
yes kakati mwe then you take the other 49
abasigade
either you are one if you are one with him alone you take 49 bemba muli babiri you share that 49 50 49 I mean 29 either 29 20 or something like that so bomalo kurejesaringe chuno chifuna then ngogenda in the kati chisinzira ku chichi cho registering for example which work at ports you have to go and register in ports no registering and neri nyali anga be doing ABCD so there are different councils ogena no registering ako never kuwa permission then you can transact from there you get an office and etc so to answer you basically that's what
njagala tutunulire issue ya yokuba nti the locals oba
banansi
oba the citizens chateko kubanga atwala ebitundu 5-9 kubuli 51 manya 5-1 kubuli 10 lwachi why
Echo njia kuchidamu wenti nti boba atura
ngaba nyinisi
ngaba nyinisi nebaga tuino kolera abantu baf opportunities. That is one of them. Another reason was his control. But I'll give an example. My sponsor are sponsoring mine when we registered this. It was his 100th company.
Company. In a company, chikumi.
Kwanga tebako limiting, you can become, you can sponsor as many companies as you can. So they don't limit you.
Okay.
Yeah, so the other thing was control. Kubanga kakati omuntu ono tugeze nti wabaddewo anything tomorrow you want to run away or you want to do anything. Toina choinza kukola chonanga tategede. You have to get his permission. For example, my partner, when my visa expires after 3 years, 3 years ruachi partner ofuna 3 years. Omukozi afuna miaka ebiri. Residence, ruachi residence.
Yeah.
So wewe wedeko, olianizo chuo yanagamba hiyo ya tatu limbi ruachi ye miaka esatu ate. So visa residence, visa bagabaza mundi ebiri. Ye miaka esatu. Ne miaka ebiri. Java staff. Yeah, so wewe wedeko, ero ino kudayo o ya ino kuterako mukono samu ya bubori ni uinga.
For recommendation.
Nenga toina mukono gwe, you're not do anything. And they go against the bank. They want his signature. So, bulichoko
so mumu addressing a mutioyo. Owe bitundu atano mwechimu. Like his CEO, his MD is what?
No, a sponsor. A local sponsor is my sponsor.
But mumu addressing?
A local sponsor. So, he's also supposed to be like a director because he's a shareholder.
So, chitegeza company wekora magoba ngafune bitundu bie.
Yes, you are supposed. Anti katichi sinzira kwa agreement jema mufunye. Either you pay him, katinga like ours, we agreed that every year, wali womu temu wagoino
musasoto.
Exactly. So you have to pay him.
Exo Digest mgoba nsonga, we omusubuzi awangalira China ne Uganda. Company, liye mwegendo kusabalize Mario, baji se San Cargo Shipping Company. Basani wako Arwa Park, ekizimbe 14 Plaza. SF01, SF12, mojo kubanga obasanga. Bekwat, bulichimu chitambule bulungi. Ano nyo mulimu, Roast Coffee Academy ya gudewe tabi ya Kampala. Tende kaba baristas, abakabi, abali kumutindo gwensi yonina. Betanile, bekwate, bulichimu chitambule bulungi. At the end of the day, wumaro kolaboti, bajia kuwa adinga ni certificate, wumaro kuwa certificate, bakuyamba kufuna kumulimu, bakuwe connections ofune omulimu. Atenga ne wali Abu Dhabi, Alwada Mall, bachi aliwo nyo, nga baku wasaganya. Tuline mwami Edward Muhumza, nga ono muna Uganda, wanga alirene. Miaka habili no msobyo, ali mu UAE, ilanga afubutuka mu company, emanyidwa nga Real Global Logistics, mwafubutuka. Tutunulira bano, abadiringa mukusosingira abantu emmaali okuzigirira abantu emmaali n'okugibasaabaliza ebatuukeko then gwobakane ni URA n'ebisigadde bakikola batya because Dubai nga business center recognized world over bakikola batya bakitambuza batya gwe tulinaye olunaku olwaleero mwami Muhumuza njagala tutunuulire Rio Global Logistics LLC mudiringa mumwalichi mujizigirira mutya abantu ere mali eyo bweva wano mukolagana nansi kyera na banansi bansi iki je muwereze ebintu ebyo bimba muzigirira abantu
First of all ngawe nakugaye third party logistics first of all mulimi olunansi oba abantu basinga okutegeera tuli eri twavudde clearing agent ate fe tetwagala kweita shipping company naye because what we do it's much more than that it is much more than that kubanga fe onoba kigenderede kirimu adding value we don't only into you to what they so far you know jitambuzo kiteke no it's much more than that We've got two fold of clients, two types of clients. Waliwa jia nafuganti katengava tulawa naganti umanyi Edward ntie nakulabye njagala ontambulize bintu byange okuve Dubai. Nina supplier wange wati ne bwati ngamba oh kirungi. So mpa details, mpa invoices, etc. Definitely I will know them, I'll get to them bagambe because you also obagante bintu byange bikwase Edward nembi jayo nembi kawali. Two eri abantu betuma amini abali yaunga tamanyi wa jajachi she doesn't know where to get what
nenga chachi manyi chayagala
olusi nga chimanyi
naye tamanyi wa kuchija
exactly olage na gatenze banzi baziba date nyiza chikola anti ate byumpulira anti emoro kabajja jiba tejja kutuuka oba kino tekisoboka no for us we do all that under one roof so we add value. So client in most cases I'll tell that person call me, so what do you want to do?
Yeah,
oyagala kugula chi oyagala ku kweli abasubuzi tugeze bali nakasira. I have a number of them, they no longer travel amazine miaka anga itano tamanyi Dubai wali. What he does, he sends you a list, these are the requirements njagala ABCD omu naganze ebintu byembigula mu bantu ABCD. I'll tell him give me the list ngende yo. They wire the money. Yeah, the wires, the money. It's either way. We use okuba okumweleza direct oba n'otuweleza sente ne tubisasula ne tubijjayo ne tubiteeka wali ne tubitika ne bikutuukako nga tokoze eki nga toze. That is one way also we add value. So obuuziza nti tubitwala tutya tuyina
era mudiringa mu bintu kyebyo
bintu actually buli kintu ky'omanyi ekikolebwa e Dubai nebo abira spare part wenyonyi wa motoka oyagala gula pichi yes oyagala gula mato. We have Ugandans who are buying boats this ganaga agagali executive ago 200,000 US dollars aga the best I mean agagali bali cash aga bagula area janaga I want to start a restaurant area bazimba apartments na ganjagala furniture mulungi ngono anything you are seeing here. We help hotels, a number of hotels, even five-star hotels, even in the whole country. Like there is one five-star hotel, for example, in Mbale. Literally everything, kuvaku tiles, fridge, cheap. We are the people who we loaded maybe over 20 containers for that. So to in a, even to a beach can get.
Wow, that's great work. Great work.
Exactly. So you name it. Tufuna inquiries. Like actual of each and everything, spare parts, masimu, bitabo, tuina ne bitabo gabino, we print books, oinaga, walo financial statements, oba za banks, oba chinaga, njagala kola bino, okukube bitabo byenyine, eri abakube bitabo. Naga njagala good quality work.
Mba ni mbiteka kukubwa, hey, tambula
nebigeno. Hey, wano, tuina, we have the best. Ebikubibwa wano ne tumala proofread etc ne tubijjayo ne bitambula bulungi ne bikutuukako. So we do all that, so it is unlimited as long as anything you can get it here we get it.
Katapida njagala material tutunulire ebintu byonna mubikwasaganya mubikola muna Uganda atulaba yali agadde okumanya byamaguzi ekyo oba byatunzi ki ebisinga okuva wano nga bidda mu Uganda.
Okay. Every singer, till of late, I would say building materials.
Oh.
Furniture.
Okay.
Sofa. Tiles. Aluminium, gabola, aluminium and glass. Everything. I mean everything. You would imagine in Gabola restaurant, you know, somebody is starting them. We've got several of them who are doing this. Abazimba apartments for rentals. Vac roof, the those decor tiles, they are those they call the decor tiles. The waliwo material, those metals for erecting, those spare parts.
Awe
motoka, pichi, buying the cars themselves.
Nama motoka.
Exactly. Yes, now Dubai has a difference in cars. For some reason, we have cheaper cars, for example, here, especially brand new cars. Over a miyaka ezili from 0 to 5 years. You find some of them being cheaper than Japan, than buying them in Japan.
Are you sure?
Yes. Emoroka zosanga zili cheap. Zili cheap ango hizo zifuna mfebirala cheaper than Dubai. Zezi nongula chikumi, tugeze wa chibina. Eze moroka ezo wezi tu. When Japan you'll get them even $100, then freight now yonge yako vivaru unano, wabichiwe vichu. But these cars, Prado, brand new cars, Land Cruiser, Lexus, etc. Dubai is cheaper. Why? Dubai is a free zone area. What do I mean by free zone?
Exactly. It is
they've gazetted an area in Dubai, within Dubai. Actually in Uganda they were thinking of having one, I think in Nakasongo gazetting one like that. Ebintu bino bira imported nebiva je bivudde yona nebije wano. At factory price, then you want to be umulira umulizi. So the free zone means it is duty free. Tebigenda kusasura musoro. So Dubai batula ne balaba advantage je bayina yali nti it is centrally located. You can easily access stuff from Europe, from Asia,
Africa.
Africa kugamba location yayo nonji nyo. And don't forget it's a desert. And it is still a developing.
It's situated Burundi.
Strategically located.
Yeah.
And don't forget it's a desert. So Batula Nebaga Antikati, how do we add value?
To the desert.
Yes. So how do we become important? If you know we have best hotels, Zimbabwe single one ETC. Now yeah, they created for us business people, they created a free zone. So Bogenda Dubai, it's the place you'll get tiles as if Italy. At the same price, and the Ziri Comsoron is Javan. Nezive Spain, Nezitu Kawan. Nebive China, Nebitu Kawan. Then here you can consolidate them and.
Okay. Our dear viewer, Omwami Ono, Bamuise Mwami Muhumza Edward. Lwacha Tabulo Lurimi, it is because. Dealing an abantu of all sorts of walks, Zungu, Luganda, nini miendala nyingi nyo. So, aja kutabika munyo Luzungu no Luganda. The good thing is, into Luzungu, abasinga tuluulira, era tulutegera. Mwami Humza, njagade nyo that aspect, wonyonyo de luachevi ntubiri cheaper at Dubai. Tuulira buulizi ibintu byalaise Dubai but that aspect it's a good one njagala tutunulire mwemuhumuza spare waba ali cheap e Dubai emotoka nga ziri cheap e Dubai tiles porcelain oba ceramic nga ziri cheap e Dubai glassware nga ali cheap e Dubai nokumusabaza ne kuba a bit cheaper oba cheap as well okubita ambuza either by plane, cargo, or by water, or by sea. Ate bwe kituuke waffe Kampala, omusolo ne gubera times 2, or by 3, or times 4. The original money, original cost of the product or item. Chine chintu chicha tu kalubiriza nnyo, chitulumye mitwe. Kati gwe ngo omusubuzi. Ate gwenga akola mu logistics wali kinyonyonde mu na Uganda tulaba na kitekera kijja kitia
sebone yanziza ensongeri emu nade sinajigusa kati nade kugante ebintu bijja ne bibera cheaper oli mbadde njaba kuchongera ku katono nyonga sinada
it's fine mtina. It's fine yeah
emoro kezo oli agane yebuza lwachi kijja kitia ezi Dubai mpia ne zibera cheaper than that side olwa mateka bano batu lani basi wale chintu chawe. Kati emoroke mpia bobo gula brand new car okuve Japan. Japan, lwachi ogera nyo ku Japan. Japan yemu kunsitu vuga mukono gwe gumu. Right hand.
Yeah.
Atewe vazikola. Aleje ziva. Buy is a taker. Tosobola kugena no gula brand new car. Nojifurumia Dubai. I mean nojifurumia Japan. 0 kilometer. No. but take that system you cannot.
Ero
inajigula no jivugamu either kilometer nga bibiri oba bitano oba dukumi oba meka.
Neryo ke furuma.
Nebera used then you can do what? Why they were protecting their dealers? For example, bunowe yagala Toyota bajja kugamba munsi yo gena munsi yo.
Tuna franchise.
Gena mu Toyota Uganda ogule gena mu wano wano tujita half time ogule yo oba genda wherever in whichever country you are. So they were protecting them. However, why it comes cheaper here? Dubai ngana gaye because of their location. Boba ina sources nyingi. Area take are applying in Japan, it doesn't apply in the UK. Remember UK is right hand. We have Australia. So those guys, those people there, you can easily order them on Ozileta one. So no Germany, no Ozileta, it's also right hand and then you can send it. So bobo yagala kugula moroka 0 kilometer Japan to sobola.
Oita munsi ndala.
Oina kuita munsi ndala atende zibe expensive. So these people, because they have so many sources, they'll get them here and sell them. Atende chilala, they buy, some buy in auction kati. Most of the suppliers, they bendina bienkulagana na bo. Buy in office, buy in plants, I mean depots there, and they buy in bulk. So omuntu aguze Land Cruiser nga chikumi.
100 pieces and above.
Tajia kubera kubeyi mungo mtu aguze echi.
One piece.
And another thing, abamu in Japan, bagina nebakola. Buli mwaka, new edition zifuruma. Kat for example, mu September this year, bagina kufuruma ya 2022. So
that will be the latest model.
Yeah, in this very year. Kat stock ono inagoba ina, bakola clearance.
They phase out.
Yes. So nebanonya abantu bonaba sobolo kuzigula new as they are. These are the people who can bid for them and buy them.
Nebazigulanga
40% cheaper. Najileta wano. So wajileta wano yagategenze wajileta wano najitika ngenda anywhere. Then it becomes cheaper and you save. So that is one way. Then oinachi wambuza tudilinga na nsichi, it's not only Uganda. We send stuff to Dar es Salaam, I mean to Tanzania, to Kenya, to Congo, Lubumbashi, ni Southern Sudan. So now to our clients and Ethiopia also. That especially with air freight, any country to be tour as long as you are ready to pick them from the airport, kwa tukola port to port.
Njaa tutunulile chembuze chomu solo.
Echomu solo, factors nyingi. Sandi agate kubo gerida abantu aba batu wale bintu. They are my clients, ate two. Buli omu ina idea.
Bakaba, people out there. Exactly. Bakaba, baga amanti, naguze if phone, newe ntuse wano. The taxes,
yes,
double the original price of the item.
Chitufu nyo, na ye, abantu abo bambi eruda, on the other hand, they go through a lot. I'll give a very good example. Ogena no situka no gant, no rinye nyonyi, this is Dubai, okuno nye moroko, kugula moro, ngenda kusugula fuso tugeze. Oba spare parts. Oino gula tiketi, oino gula visa, oino kusasula kuvaku airport, oba nzize I pick you up. Of course there is a cost. Njaku picking up, nkulete, booking hotel, vichi. All that you are paying. Bono mala otambule mu musana guno. Otandiko kutambula. Ebintu bakola marketing, you're not ogenda bisanga in one place.
Yeah.
You'll go others, kati abamu batutuma inquiries. Naganja gala kino novuga 40 kilometers. Ogende in some place ononye tiles, ononye chino, to make sure that they get a good deal. So there are costs involved in that. So, kati omusubuzi ono babaguze ebintu bino nabitwale Uganda. All those costs.
Yeah.
Agenda zigata gata wala tiketi ye visa nalide nakoze ekibyo nabyo nateka ku freight. For example, freight also keeps changing for some reason. Tugeze wade wa pirates bichi encha bakira. In fact tujabira maso, those are some of the challenges that tufuna. Ne bakira ne bagane batekawo GR inquiries, sudden inquiries. They raise shipping lines again and again kakati tadeo kosi yaba pirates okubera nabagunda abagenda tukuma to avoid these people ngebintu bitambula. So those costs are also passed on clients
to the traders.
Yeah, to the traders. Atena bo they pass it on to the final consumers. So kakati container bwetu kawali you know the system ne tukawali ate wayora eba bigenda bitikula winokusasula abana batikuda ate wagundi yani agenda ojikolako inokwechikonde bintu bingi they go through a lot. So when you really sit down nogant kangaba nyemu all those costs,
yeah,
you'll find that things are a little high. Kakati fewe tujiramu to provide, to add value or to create a solution. I have a number of my clients, then kugai they no longer travel. Bamanyi bibagala.
Yeah.
And over time you come to know nti container generator aga 20 feet egenda kumalako million chinana. Kubanga omanyi tiles meka zenjaga otekamu.
Yeah.
Omanyi mixers meka, omanyi endero wa cabinet meka zengenda okola. So you save by not coming, they no longer come. And there is a list. Nongamba genda supply yange ewa ibre wa mukalaze wazoze wani ogulire ebintu bino nebwe biti. Or else he will tell you this is what I want, chinonyeze. Nengenda I get a list from the suppliers, nemba guy want the best price, wholesale price, because this is not a retailer, we are buying in bulk. So nenkozesa expertise yo, nenkufunire miwende mirungi, nentika ebintu nebikutuka ko ngatokoze echi ngatoze. So that way you are saving the ticket, visa,
hotel,
okutambula, hotel, okulia.
Plus time,
exactly. All those costs. Na hivyo gamanti nze ninye, I have a number of them. They keep coming. Bali nye nevajia, which emu nadayo, nagena, nakoma, numuza na yochikolo otia. Tianti umanyi sirina yo mwana gwenye siga, gwenye zakura, inoga, okay. But there is a disruption. So those who have seen it, they do it. So abantu abo kugamanti costing, I don't know how they do the costing, na ye, the truth of the matter is, ogendo kutulo omusoro labo omusoro yu are gwete kako. Actually, it is the taxes that are suffocating them in those cases.
Okay, kale, tuliku extra digest mugoba nsonga. Tuline mwami Muhumza Edward, muna Uganda, awanga lida wano UAE, United Arab Emirates, akuwa anaganya abasubuzi okuva mu nsi ezisobera ddala mu mukaaga ku semazinga wa Afrika. Ngumu mulimu Uganda, of course, mulimu Tanzania, mulimu Congo, Ethiopia, Sudan ya Maserengeta. Lwaki tumuleese ono? Tosobola kwogera ku Dubai n'otayogera ku basuubuzi. Kiba kya buliaza amanya nnyo, kiba kino. Oba okoze ensobi ya musango gwa Nagomola. Can't talk about Dubai minus trade.
Business.
Or business at the end of the day. So tumulese atusigire the business aspect, the business angle, the business bit of it. Msajja ina experience ya amanyi nnyo mu mulimu guno era bwe twabadde tukola survey. He qualified and is overqualified. Omanyi n'okubeera overqualified kati problem mu nsi muno.
So
mwami Muhumuza, so nga tuvuddeyo njagala tutunuulire obuzibu bw'obufere. Obufere buno in this aspect njagala kufuna screen 55 inch Samsung e Dubai, ngenda kugira mu sente ze Kampala zensinga okutegeera, bagitunda emiliyoni 3 kitundu eze Kampala. 55 inch Samsung original kavu oba si kavu whatever, nentuuka e Kampala ngera nabo bagitunda miliyoni 3 kitundu. Nenebuuza nti ono ababibe ayola biyole bamuwabiwe tayongeddemu sente, tasaze sente. Esente ezibatunde Dubai zatunda ne wano kiva ku ki?
Mkulu Ibro, ine bibuzo byombuuza ebi so technical mkama wange. That me in logistics, I'm not an authority to comment on them. Na ye, nga nzikiriza nti ekibuzo ekyo nkirekera abalabi olw'ensonga. There is a lot involved in it.
Okay, it's fine, it's
for
fine.
For example,
yeah, it's fine.
The best that I will do, oja kungamba nti njagala emoroke eno, tugeze nja kugamba nnyo moroka lwaki anti baga muto jamanyi.
Kuba jetonya.
Obo ngambe screen nga example jompadde. The best I'll do, I'll go to the dealer, tugeze Samsung to the suppliers and get you the quote. Bono bango gula TVMU, the truth of the matter, you will save. Then your saving is going to be minimal.
Bonobo lesser percentage.
Exactly. Yeah. Tugeze. Simani wa chogea mwaganda, keeping other factors constant, ngawa economics ngawa gamba. Nti ebidala tugeze nga bisigadde nga bwebiri. Bono price jogendo ogulira ko TV yemu, eri Uganda bonobo jitundu ojiguze mitwalo nsanvu. Tugeze. Wanoinzo jifuna ku mitwalo nga nkaaga mwetano obanga nga nkaaga nge eri wano obange ngo saving ako
10 lyoko betano
10 lyoko betano.
Yeah.
There are many reasons. One of them, kati wano Dubai tuina ekintu kye bakola bagendera nnyo ku trend.
Omulembe.
Omulembe.
Oguba gulike sawe.
Ekitali Uganda gye kiri, but it is not
at least as extent.
Developed.
Yeah.
As here. I'll give an example. Nena bakalent ogena nombuza njaga nonga njaga TV. Nekugamba oya gala size chinti Samsung 55. I'll give an example. 55. Wano tuina like 6 or 8 models za 55 zona Samsung zona original zili genuine but they are different versions. One zili mu series, what we call series. Waliwo series 5, waliwo 6, waliwo 7, waliwo 8, waliwo 9. Series is ziyamba in clarity, picture clarity. Nchakuwa njaule zirimu. The second differentiation comes in chetuita emiaka oba year of manufacture. Tulimu 2021, tuina year 2021, tuina year 2020, year 2019. Bwebe chaliko. Kati 2018 nzibu nyo kufuna wano. The same applies to phones oba electronics. Kakati, what does that mean? 19 bulirwe fuluma. 18 ingegwa bei.
Technically, jifezinga out.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So, ezimu ogena nozino onyanga tezichariyo. So, to answer your question, one of the possibilities is TV ezili ya Uganda, oliwa consumer, eliwa consumer bali informed ya Uganda. Neye eliyo abatali informed obanga tebabifaako yagamanya
atenda to kibanenyeza
njaga TV ekikulu na TV
ewaka
kakati olinga agenda ngagula chovula in most cases ebambuza nangamba yi lwachi bei atende no bangama no mugamba okay mbulira nze in most cases when I quote for them mbabulira ne modo ya TV into UHD oba 54 weight. Kati ngenda ne mubuza mbulira agenda mu game ba wogirabye omubuze model ki ogenda jiteekamu okugiraba nga it is an old model nze mbadde ku at the same price you are getting series 8. Series is affecting picture clarity, pixels ne pixels clarity kifananyo kiraba nga kiri digital okiraba nga kirungi nnyo era gugenda nawe nogamba yi oina TV eyiyo ndabe kifananyo nga kirungi nnyo
ate nga yemwine
yangi Samsung no zanjawulo kakati tufe kati gwe mu fabadu gavana yugana engeri je tulaba mu aba China forex za tugabona abafana
kumbe banjawulo
kumbe banjawulo era nabo batulaba baga ntufenda tufanagana na inga we are totally different. So those are some of the differences. Ate ekirala abamu baina electronics ye muzibusinza muko I'm not the right person lwaki abamu bava wano nagula iPhone yeno nagende China naganjagala. I was in China na ina tuka in one of the phone market that I was confused. Nanga ino iPhone yanzije iPhone nganya aba mukaga nakugama ino copy number 1 ino copy number 2 number 3 number 4 number 5 zina sente za njawo na yinga nebo mugamba pa copy number 1 nakuwa mu copy number 3 you can't tell
to zaula nebo bazaula
anti kati in most cases yeah, my clients are complaining bagende China na bagule ebintu e China kizibu China okwaukana ko ne Dubai. Dubai ogule ebintu ebiliwo ne ku simu ne kugaka kola invoice olumala nga nga kan delivery nge mbirina oba sibirina oba linde banga bwelit e China you go and pay and order no dayo
no bi producing
2 months later ne lyo kabikola kati kyakola clients complain badira old stock nebyoto sabye tugeze simu wasabye copy number 1 akubyina code number 4 nateka muri natika container nakola ki ebintu nebijja togenda kubizayo. So in other words, exactly, abaku cheatinze because I paid for one, you gave me number 3. So nechi happening away to you. So that is what we address. Advantage Dubai Jerina. Echo, ogule ebintu ebiyiwo ne babikuwa. Some people say Dubai things are expensive compared to what? To what they are getting in China. Mm. But cheaper in Uganda. And ye, they tend to overlook those factors. Nti ebintu byengu.
Bone batunulire factor yo kuba nti byalaisi.
Eri example endalanga sinera bya jinjagala okuwa. Ojja wano n'ogula ekintu made in China. N'okigula in Dubai. You buy something in Uganda made in China. But they are totally different qualities. Byonna bivawa
China.
Why? Wano tuina quality measures, control, quality control measures. It is very stringent. Toji ya kuleta copy ya Samsung, ogeneti kwa Samsung copy TV was phone. Obanzi leta nga teziri koli nyati ziingire wano. Bajabi kwa taba bioche, nao license bajisaze mba college. So, unless gwelete ili nyangali ryo, if it's different, ogulechi nunga chi different. Na ye choko ita chichotali, techiri yu. Eleba kugamba wanonti, when you are buying something, eyokugamambu, this is made, this is a product of Italy, made in China. Government ya bijao negamba, niyagala chintuwechi. Origin of the item. Teri kugamba chino, chiteke kubochi je Europe,
so
Italy.
So that is only exempted on issues of items like inti, assembled here, manufactured here, nabichi.
Anti katwe naba eri made kwanga bambage naba kugamba this is made in China but Italy product kati bakubuza wano item tesa kubana bintu bantu babiri it is one where is it ku box tell according it is made in Italy or made in China and they consider the origin so toja kubuza abuza muntu kwanga bantu bali this is the Italian product made this a company is this so company whenever eri chitegeze it is made in China.
Okay, kale extra digest mugoba nsonga tuli ne mwami Edward Muhumuza is a specialist in logistics eranga ava mu company bajise Real Global Logistics LLC muna Uganda awangalira mu UAE eranga twasazewo on the business aspect of a business side of life tumutunulire tuwaye muko naye atusigire ekifananyi mwami Humuza ngatutuuka almost ku nkomerero y'embozi yaffe wali betaina kubuusa maaso nsaba tutunulire ensaaba za y'emmaali y'abasuubuzi ffe bwe tubeere Kampala oba bwe tuwangalire Uganda either mali etutuukako by sea ng'eyise ku meeri either eita mukago nefubutukire entebe emu ebeyise by sea eva mu case in point emotoka ziva mu container oba ziva ku bidieri oba ku maataga amanene abaana ne bazivuga bebayita baddereva bagali mupya ne bazikunkumula okuva mu mbasa paka either okutuuka e Busia oba okutuuka e Malaba oba okutuuka e Busitema URN etandikirawo ate ezimu emoto kobe maali emu n'esigala mu konteyina ne bajja konteyina ku meeri ne bagituuza ku trailer trailer kati atolu n'evuga konteyina eyo 40 feet oba 20 n'egivuga paka n'edookinga ku points za URA then ebirala ne bijja by cargo munyonyi ne bivaako entebe nabyo ne bitandikirawo njagala tutunuulire ensaabaza ya maali eyo specially tayamwe eri mu kimusaabaza musinga kusaabazizaawe maali
neyanziza nyosebo
yesebo
first of all ogambye abasuubuzi nze to me bakastomani naba mirundi ebiri nina boyisa abasuubuzi nti nguze ebintu for resale then eriyo ne bano bachinomu individual people nzimba apartments za nkadindi iyo benena nzimba units apartment ngakumiza bapangisa those nice ones to reserve ezo bapangisa dole 12 oba bichiwe bityo for his or her own consumption your project here then ebera onaba no mtu njagala TVM njagala kungulira motoka yange ebintu webito so I cut across and all those are my clients. I just sisosola saura ntonochi nebonkubira nti njagala simu. I can say yeah it's possible. I always get to them nanga njagala yo iPhone nadala zino zibagala nyeza iPhone ya two sim. Dual sim. Manye ina technology katene ina simu bili. Ina simu kadi zibili yemwe bajita eSIM. Tojisoto sajira na sorry. It is electronic SIM. Neyo kubiri ye physical SIM yo kadi
olaba. It is the one for the chip.
Yes, chip jote kama. Yes. Kati bana Uganda kuanga technology ono MTN tanamuleta ne Airtel. So abasinga babazigula bagalaza physical SIM. What was the twin angle? They are originals, not meant for this market, but we buy them and they are genuine two physical SIMs. We have a iPhone here, two physical SIMs.
Two lines?
I mean, two physical lines. To Zigula and to take them. Originally, iPhone here, it's a chikora. Nezi, chitani kideku iPhone 10, 10, 11, 12, no kunda wagulu. They have two SIMs, either two physical, but for this market, it is. Isim yokubera e electronic na to solar jiraba na isim yeah so I always get those inquiries now when I get a client ntere okumu omukisa my clients why I always get come back clients is that I take them as my business partners my friends era because you initiate we start a relationship so how do I do it bo jaisa nonga anti njagala kusubula njagala kutandika business ya chikabu echiti so I sit you down I travel a lot so sometimes when I'm in there I meet them or when they are here I say let's meet or we talk on so nfuna ideas ze so I tell him ti ebintu bino bono botandika okuli wakubitwala tekyandikoze magezi kutwala items bi bobo sobola chandu bade kirunyi notika container iyo wango boguze bingi ogenda okugabanyamu supply agenda kuwa bei ya wansi ate bono okugabanyamu okufuna unit price yechimu kijja kuwa kiri cheaper okusinga omuntu aguze TVM bono boguze nyingi so nomwa idea nakugamba na icho sinaba kutuka wa nomugamba oke boba tonatukawo katukole gobaita groupage oba mwaga container. Then we have a facility whereby we charge you for that particular space.
Chebagama anti 40, nisasudeke 40 bweze.
Exactly. Zibaita 40.
Yeah.
Exactly. Era mfuna nyo no rensonge you can clearing. Mfuna nyo abantu ngambuza 40 yenkana chi 40 chechi. Naomba mugamba 40 na badene 40 ngatamanyi kuwala bintu bi. Omwakubira na ganti kakati ni naye bintu byange. Ono njijia kwa sente meka. Sofa sete ono jilita sente meka. In most cases, sitera kuagala kweko meetinga. Kuchintu chesiri na kubu yi nzoba authority. Eranja kubu za buru unji nti sofa yenka nachi. How many seater? Is it a 7-seater, 5-seater, or 4-seater? Chovola njagala nyunze we manga ambiguze. Ninengi jinsenge kamwe vintu biyange. Nga mmasa wengendo kulaga. Vintu bitambula wobo biguze. Supplier nina wetuba tugenze njagala nyo tugende fene wa supplier ne kugamba ne bubago musasudenga we need my presence nina ebintu emphasizing nga ndi nawe bigendo kuyamba ku final destination mbera njagala invoice ojiwandike bote on pay parking list manye mukato ne parking ambimeka kigenda kunyamba kubanga ebintu ebimu ngina nembifuna mu warehouse gogena nogula nompa buwi biri fragile bimu bijanga biri mu original parking basi genda kubisumulula anti buli kimunzi jemu kolechi kolechi no so chinyamba wali bwenfuna those details supplier nazi wandikanga bwenzaagala bwe bituuka mu warehouse chinyamba okukola what we call due diligence nemanya items customer wange yaguze 10 ze ba supplies ziri 10 oba nedda in most cases so that information will help me to help you identify this nkukole ne pepa wako mutufu mm. bono tuke Kampala ule mekola chi
kukalubirizwa
mm. sometimes container tuke Kampala no kwasa agent we mpapula ne batuko ku verifying customer nga taliwo ya kwasa agent we bamubuza ate naye nakubira nakubira customer customer tamani naga akubira Edward nete twabigula fenna mm. so in most cases mm. nina engeri jemba njagalamu ebintu ebajenga bakola chi
yeah.
bakola so when kuza yo kuchili engeri jetu bitambuzamu so mm. I cancel you depending on what kusobozibu
mm.
so baden cha then ni ku advising ati tuteke mu container tutwale mu line mm. so waliwe mbulizanti line yenkana chi
mm.
bonganti na sofa said mm. at least supply omvuza inzo kuganti na CBM mukaga
yeah.
so bonganti CBM mukaga
mm.
chigenda kuunsoboze sokuga amantezo zili line nya lwachi mm. wanga manyi 1.5 cbm
yeah.
makes one line
oh
e oli abuza line yenkanachi so line ebera 1.5 cbm
okay.
nze custom pa cbm zoina I can advise I can tell you how often
mm.
line zoina bwezi ti ne manya line zi tugenda kujichajenga dollar 210
mm.
okutuke Kampala so nekuwe ekifaananyi ebintu ng'ebijebe nakola
njagala tutunulire mu sabaza mu bisabaza muti ebintu bino
aha wenzi jawo
mm.
so engeri gye tubisabazaamu
mm.
basically they are twofold
mm.
twofold naye esoka kunyonyi
cargo
eh anti ina mm. ina cargo cargo
airplane cargo
aha mm. airplane by air
mm.
so by air tuitwala naye air ina mu twofold tuinamu port to port
mm.
tubije Dubai ne tubitu Sentebe
mm.
we hand over to you. Mpapula nozuwa clearing agent.
Nota andikira.
Nagena na clearing. Nagwe nota andikira.
Mm.
The moment we took a Entebbe pap. Ze mchifana njibamvu demu.
Yep.
Sasula zange. Mm. Gatua ukananga babigo.
Mm.
Two.
Mm.
We went ahead and introduced what we call door to door facility.
Mm.
It's a new venture. It turns out COVID one.
Mm.
We've had our clients ngatebagala genda muhaso.
Mm.
Atten to tebintu, atten pangse agent, atten kolechi. No.
Mm.
Fe waliwo jetuita door to door. Ebintu ebe tu chatalinge nyonyi wano.
Mm.
Consolidate charter the plane.
Mm.
Ne tubitwale Entebbe.
Mm.
Entebbe. Ne tukola customs. Ne tusasula omusolo. Ne tu lodging empapula mu customs. Ne zisasula. Ne tumala. Ne tubitika. Ne tubirete Kampala. Nga tukukwasa luggage wo. Bap!
To the final destination.
To the final destination.
Okay.
Ze kuchajinga lumu per kg per weight. Nemanya nti mpade kilo zo kumi.
So that is about the plane.
Uh-huh. A second option.
Mm.
Soka,
of the plane.
Yes, air mm. freight. So can be the kuwa season tebe ni kuwa mpapula zono kwaza agent wo.
Mm.
No musasura na sasura. Then two.
Mm.
Fewe tuwa tukusasuri ya tujita door to door.
Mm.
Tujikola kunyonyi woka. That is air.
Mm.
Two.
Mm.
Ebintu byonna oyinza kubuuza bintu ki bye mutwala byonna kunyonyi tubitwala newebere Moroka we airlift them.
Mm.
Kazi tayi tuke Entebbe nze kifaananyi bankivuddemu nga nkuwa airway bill nkutandikira awo obanga bwongambye webera door to door mba ngenda extra mile nyinkola.
So what other means of
the other
transport?
Means
mm.
is sea freight.
Mm.
Sea freight naye ali twofold.
Mm.
Actually threefold kusinzira ku item tuina je tuita container FCL we call it FCL full container load abasubuzi ntero kubakole okay abamu abasubuzi atika container yaga asagala bitu byabangi kubanga ebyabangi Ibra jaku ali redenze sinaba kuba rede atende nde Ibra wana funya center asasule echo nacho jakunzu jukiza njaku watu atufunira solution then two wale wataweza container naganze ne bintu byange njaga kubitwala sisobola nyonyi obo budde wange mbuina sileta agamamu so nga tu placing a container mbiteka mwe ya usinga mbipima nga manya nti bimala ol ina CBM mwezi ti zimpade lines mwezi ti
yeah
na kukole
kusiz
bit of leading iyo mmanya go ngokwe webitu ke Kampala gojja ebintu byo no clear ya no genda Ibra wanaba tanaba kuba ready ye bibye nga bibera yonga sasula chi storage
that is nyuma
yes
mm.
A yoksa to the other third component,
mm.
we've got items ngate zigenda by sea,
mm.
ngate so agena mu container.
Mm.
Tugeze tugula earth moving equipment.
Mm.
Oba bi truck ebinene, waliwo nga tani ya satu mutano, tani ya namu tano, truck zisino nga sino truck one of six Scania Mercedes is nene dala
graders
yeah over grader tuina excavators ebyo tusabite kam container
yeah
tubifuni ya low bed era nokuchijano chitwala ku port tujifuni ya low bed ye jitwala mu port ne tukola paper waka wano and we put it we send it as roll on and roll off so ne tujitwala pake Mombasa Nevako now bwe tuke Mombasa nawo mwalimu categories waliwo okujivuga then two hizo kwange ina majegere njia kono nekubu netujifunira kakaria obaje tuita low bed netujituuzako nikijitracking pake Uganda oba emoroka nagamba nze ndi driver njia kujivugira okuve Mombasa hizo nzi saving
gamba
na yuwa hedi nga urutuke Mombasa nga kukua sampa kula zongo zikuwa sa agent kubwa clearinga nze chifana nga nkulachi
wachivam
so those are the two major gond and the latest one yejien kugambe ya door to door kwa kakati uli agena nagula nagula vintu ngataina time ya kudawali ya atengkolechi so netumugamba no don't worry tugenda viku kolera door to door tulikuwele Kampala nga tusosu mbebi so so
okay
so basically those are the ways
omurunja atulaba almost to second komerero yembozi yaffe embozi tebanka de wabula jinyumya ya jikadia wabula nga tetuna agenda just in a few minutes njagala otusigire ekifaananyi okuva lwe mwatandika omulimu guno till today twetukoledde interview eno what has been your biggest challenge era challenge eyo mujinogedde dagala ki tulyoke tukute tweyongereyo
like any normal business like any other business there are lots of challenges and there are those that keep coming up every other day but I'll point out a few of them waliwo ezijja this side waliwo ezibera ye Uganda atene they affect each other one of the biggest challenges is in this kind of work I told you we work with other parties like third party logistics bwe wabera ye delay Kampala nze bwe nkwate bintu nebituusa mu ICD ne nkukwasa empapula zo neberayo delay it is going to affect me here kitegeza container yo egenda kutwala obudde bungi mu URA ngo declaringa kitegeza ogenda kulwawo kutunda ebintu kitegeza ogenda kuddawo kulwawo kudamu ku placing another order so one of
the cycle is continuous
yes one of the challenges delays aina dala wa clients also complain and which is realistic and unrealistic I mean ebintu bigena nebituuka we've tried to engage abantu the parties involved some of them the agents we talk to the agent engage the agents nabo ba engaging the URA for example ebintu bigena nebituuka wali ne bakugamba system ya URA yavuddeko
read down
kugamba ne kiberanga nti waliwo ekobana bali kobana
kobana
nti wakati wa agent nechi ne ICDs kubanga gwe ebintu the moment they get there we off you offload them from the truck and edayo nabaza yo container Mombasa otandika okusasula storage from day one to the ICD
olwokuba nti ebintu byo byatuukira ate babikola
exactly so bakugamba mu yara et lodging and papula ate verification ate network evuddeko ate kweza bitya so all those things bring delays yensonga lwaki in Seafright we've not gone ahead to do what we call door to door for Seafright. Fetch tukola for Seafright to be trying to do some ICD hand over to the other party. Kubanga there are lots of bureaucratic procedures.
What other challenge do you face?
That is the major one. Two, twina challenge inti wabedawo sudden increases from the shipping lines. By shipping lines, I mean people who own the vessels
kumusabaliza
kutusabalize yenetika container anga bisatu ne moruka anga bweziti so babu kolo vesade ne bagamba today is ne baganti from 50. Mm. We're going to cover our increase of $400 on a 40 feet, $200 on a 20 feet. Mm. Now the client, I'm quoting it.
So we incur
so that I cannot, in most cases, how we do things, it even to cost as the bearing, or sometimes is it beyond, and you pass it over. Because if they do that, they'll issue a saturator now, no Mugamba. Now, you can't
get Baba one song,
and Kakati, there are so many. Why is Okugamba? Nti, Kati together when the Suez Canal, when the you must have seen when the vessel yalijira ne blocking out. Ebintu tebitambula. So we have tebitambula bali stuck. There are no vessels ezigenda. The few that are there, it is in business.
Is it hiking anyway?
Exactly. They want to maximize. We are taking advantage. Two, while we songa the in 2008, eight, nine, ten yao. While you a lot of stuff, you have pirates.
Kunyanja
kwa. Kunyanja, they have take a gunpoint, they have kolachi. So there were many of them. They have backhaving. They have served ransom, lots of money. So what these guys did, we had a meeting, never gamba, no. Kubuli vessel, tugenda kuteka ko manpower. Netu teka, bateko GPS, nichibichi, so many things, a lot of technology. So all that meant increased money. Iranga centers were in a position. So some of them buzzed later because of that. Never later fuel surcharge. Never later. There are so many things. So they come up. Those are some of them. Then the other challenge is air freight. To you know, some challenge you want to. Osanga customer na muno mugamba the sofa set. Sina budenjaji teka kunyoni. No mugamba fine. So in most cases of Mugamba na kunyonyi we charge per kilo. Dollar again that kuwera $3 per kilo. We mambi kutwali there up to Entebbe. Aga it's okay. So people don't educate them. Most people don't know. When I hand over a sofa to the airline charge has what they call chargeable weight. Okufuna chargeable weight. But the actual weight of the item, so mpa de sofa, until we start to zinonia, nezi teka kuminzane, nezi vamu kilo chikumi. Never did any what we call volumetric weight. But the item was of length, width, height, nekuwa volume. So volume weyo for a sofa is going to be higher. Actual weight is 100 kilos, volume is going to be 900 kgs. So chargeable weight again that weight 900 kgs, not 100 kgs. Customer ya ven agamba together abamu agule vinaga geno zidire vintu yange supply yangambi ziri kilo chikumi. So what we call obukozi boto notika notuwala ogenda kufuna issues in a customer wachi.
Yeah.
Nenda kubiteka kombi tuwale mkubiri inge 3 times $900, I mean 900 kgs. Supplier wange yangambi ziri kilo chikumi. So ya agenda subiranti agenda kukula 3 times 100 zibere $300. Atenga instead chigenda kubera 9 times 3 zibere 12 mu lusambu. So the difference, that is a challenge. Na yefe we address it how when a client ojano nganti njagala ekintu kino kiteka kunyonyi. I educate you. Ne kugamba sebo. Ebintu bino tetugenda kucharginga supplier agaye kilo chikumi. Na yesa agala kukuotingila pake bintu yunga mbifunye mwaya house yange nenkula dimension izi za bie ntufu nenkuwa actual quotation.
Okay, kale.
So let's... that's maybe the final one ku the other big challenge is tutu wale moro kazino na tu ukai moro kaya yange wadeko scratchi wafunye obuzivu na utuke Kampala nafuna obuzibu oba moroka yange baji scratch nze nebo bajitade mu container it is safer tebaji biete kozechi ne sometimes moroka eno baji situla bwebe va kuvese baji offloading
crane yeah
crane bwebe baji situla teri flat inti egenda jitwa kujitwali at a degree sometimes ecolate so sometimes nebo baji sibiyenga because there is a way professional we do it sometimes echintu chivayo ne chijikonako nefuna issue so customer will tell you, "Naguze moroka yange brand new, najikuwa deliverate, ate wakozechi." So that becomes a challenge. So for us, what we did, we encourage our clients, we advise them to do an extra insurance cover, That is one. Two, bwebere moroka, I encourage them. Bwebere Land Cruiser, njiteke onzikirize for your safety, njiteke mu 20 feet, emuyo kabwete. Ngate muli bintu bila lanti begenda kola chibu. Because bobo guze moroka ya mitwalo munane ja dola. Chiva chikola makuru kuongera yo dola 15 ofune container hiyo weka otekemu moroka yo etuke Kampala nge ri safe. So we advise them na yomu lalagenda kugamba nida zingenda jitwala wali tufayo na kusaba sente nomganti ze container ngenda nsasule 15 jikutusu zenge ri safe onaga nze mpe 12.5 najitwala najitikamu ebintu najiwanika najikola atine yagenda kutuka eringa ichi. So that is what we counsel our clients. We have a relationship with them, so we take them as our customer, our kings. We advise them on how to inform the choice.
Kale, tetugenda kubanga tusukao, tuagala kwebaza Mwami Muhumuza. On social media, bakufuna batia, plus the phone numbers and the address, ye Dubai one.
A number, njia kusoka mbawe number. The number I used to, I have two numbers.
Yeah.
In case emwe bade teriko. Zona ziri ku WhatsApp. The number is +971 e kodi ya fewano. Then 50 92 373 94.
Okay.
I repeat it. +971 50 92 373 94. It is both on WhatsApp and the
direct calls.
Yes. Then the other number is +971 52 863 8886. That's the other number.
On social media?
On social media, Twitter platform. I mean, we'll take a call Rio Global Logistics. You'll find us. And here we are located in Business Bay, Clover Tower, 1405, office here. Then, ukutika tutikira umururamuru Rashidia. Chifubachita Rashidia, basubuzi wanaba manyi yo, babi manyi. That's where we do the, we receive the cargo from, and then book the container, have them loaded, and then
Kale,
sent over back home.
Tuweanza nyo tuweanza ege. Thank you so much for your time. Blessings, my brother.
Kale mukade wange.
See you next time. Njagala kubaza Daniel, Idris, Keith, and Tony. Tuchali ku extra tour and travel. Tutunulira abantu ab'enjawulo mu UAE. Mubere bulungi, tukuwatagenda teyo mulundi oguddako, tuchagenda ddala maaso ne programu zaffe endala mpitirivu nnyo. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Mukama Katonda abakuume.